On the campus of Manchester Community College, on the first floor of a learning resource center, is the library. More than just books, the MCC library is a place where you can find a quiet place to study, computers, printers, copiers, helpful staff, and knowledgeable reference librarians. The library has a collection that includes newspapers, journals, magazines, audiobooks, DVDs, CDs, textbooks on reserve, and over 50,000 books selected to serve the research needs of MCC students. The circulation desk is the first place you'll see upon entering the library. This is where you can obtain a library card, charge out and return library materials, and request any book or DVD that has been placed on reserve. To the left of the circulation desk is the reference desk, where helpful librarians are always available to assist with your research questions. The MCC Library has many computers available for student and public use, and a wireless internet connection if you want to access the internet while using your laptop or tablet. The new book collection is located near the bestsellers, leisure reading, and Great Path Academy collections. The extensive CD collection includes almost every genre of music, including currently popular musical artists. DVDs include new releases of feature films, as well as documentaries, international films, children's films, and classics. Up to 3 DVDs may be borrowed at one time for a 1-week period. The special collections include MCC Authors, a collection of books written by MCC faculty and staff. Audiobooks, a delightful way to pass the time while driving or working out. Urban Lit, Chick Lit, and graphic novels for those visual readers who enjoy reading a book with images integrated into the text. The collection of magazines, journals, and newspapers includes popular titles as well as academic titles. Even though you may not borrow any of the magazines and journals, it is possible to make a copy of an article that interests you. In addition to the hard copy magazines, journals, and newspapers, the library also subscribes to a number of online databases that provide access to thousands of scholarly journals and magazines. You may use the databases on campus, or if you are off campus, log in with your Net ID. In order to use the library's printers and copiers, you'll need to set up an account at the kiosk where coins or dollar bills are inserted. Color copies are available for 25 cents per page, and black and white copies for 8 cents per page. The machine will also scan for 2 cents per page. The reference book collection, which includes dictionaries, encyclopedias, atlases, biographies, and literary criticisms, is located in the low bookcases starting behind the reference desk and ending in the first row of tall bookcases. Similar to the magazines and journals, reference books always remain in the library, but it is possible to make copies of any articles of interest. The tall bookcases located towards the rear of the library contain the books that may be borrowed. This is called the Stacks Collection. The books are organized by Library of Congress call number, which simply describes where the books are located. To obtain the call number of a book, look it up in the MCC Library catalog, which is found on the MCC Library webpage. The reference librarians are always available to assist you in finding a book. The Fireside Commons is the only place in the library where students may work in complete silence. The library garden is a very nice space where you can enjoy the outdoors while studying. 4 group study rooms are available if you are in need of a place to meet with other students to work on a project or to study together. The rooms may be reserved at the circulation desk for groups of 2 or more for 2 hours at a time. There's also a large group study room which accommodates 16 people and has a projector for presentations. The MCC Library is also available to MCC students who cannot visit in person. Check out the MCC Library website, which provides access to the MCC Library catalog, magazine, journal, and newspaper databases, and a 24/7 Ask a Librarian online chat service. Stop by and see us at the MCC Library. More than just books.